Hello guys, welcome to my Admin Tech channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to delete or deactivate Instagram account permanently. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, first of all, you need to open Instagram app. Click on the profile icon. You can see a top right side three lines. Click on this. Just click on setting. In this you can see here help. Just click on this. Again click on help center. You can see here top right side three lines. Click on this. Guys, you can see here second option, manage your account. Just click on this. In this you can see here delete your account. Click on this. Guys, you can see here in this delete your account section there are three options. How do I temporarily disable my Instagram account? And the second option is how do I delete my Instagram account? And the third one is how do I access or review my data on Instagram? So you have to select the second option. How do I delete my Instagram account? After selecting this, you need to scroll down a little bit. You can see here delete your account. Click on this. After clicking, it will open in your Instagram mobile browser. You can see here delete your account. Guys, you need to select the reason why you are deleting your account. Just click on this. You can select any one of the reason. Suppose I am selecting want to remove for something or privacy concern, too many ads. You can select any one of them. Guys, after selecting the reason, you need to type your Instagram password. After typing the Instagram password, below you can see here delete your account. Just tap on this. After this, you need to wait minimum 30 days. After 30 days, your Instagram account will be deleted. If you log in within 30 days, it will be reactivated. That's it guys. So in this way, you can delete or deactivate Instagram account permanently. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.